Hey guys, in this video we're gonna be checking out the top 5 best bike racks for cars that are available on the market for their true quality. I made this list based in my personal opinion and hours of research and have listed them based on popularity, quality, price, durability, user opinions and more. If you want to see more information in the updated price, you can check out the description below and also make sure subscribe for more reviews. Okay, so let's get started with the video. Starting at number 5, we have the Allen Sports Ultra Compact Folding One Bike Trunk Mount Rack. It is an exceptional folding bike rack that is sturdy, compact, and secure. It weighs about 35 pounds, making it the most lightweight bike rack for your car. They designed this bike rack from steel. Also, it's rugged and sturdy, hence, fits almost every type of car and SUVs. You can fold and store it properly. It comes with a dual compound tie-down cradles, which supports the bike car rack to the trunk. It pads its spine, protecting both the bike and your car. This car rack is easy to carry. Plus, you can install it quickly, as it comes when it's fully assembled. Moving on at number 4, we have the Saris Bones 801 3 Bike Trunk Mount Rack. It carries up to 3 bikes without a hassle and with the most robust frames. Its design is exceptional and matches your personality, as it comes in different colors. This frame has a steel body that makes it sturdy and injection modeled, leaving the steel frame more reliable. It can carry about 35 pounds. This bike rack for cars is sturdy and protective, with an arc-based design, which separates the mounted bikes on multiple levels. Its feet are rubberized, keeping the vehicle safe and protected. At number 3, we have the Tyger Auto TGR K1B204B Bicycle Carrier Rack. It's perfect for casual cyclists and drivers of sedans, SUVs, hatchbacks, and it's relatively inexpensive. Do you love to go on the road trips? It is sturdy with a handy construction and padded lower part that keeps the bike from the body of your car. The assembly has safety straps with the rack including soft cradle, which protects the bike frame from shock as well as the scratches. This rack is coated with rust-resistant OE material for corrosion. It comes fully assembled and ready for service. At number 2, we have the Swagman Upright Roof Rack. It's affordable. Also, this rack is highly effective for all your car models. The frame carries a single bike only, though you can easily install different units for every vehicle when upright. Most of these bike racks are constructed from metallic materials. And it's designed with steel as well as a plastic combo, that then makes it unlikely to corrode and it's lightweight. The frame includes tie-down straps to keep your bike from wheels. In addition to that, this bike rack is highly versatile, stable, and sleek. Hence, it carries up to 35 pounds of the weight. This brand of bike frame is lockable. So, you don't need to worry. For you can't lose it to anybody while parked. It's tricky installing the crossbars as they are near the roof of your car. And finally at number 1, we have the Hollywood Racks Express Trunk Mounted Bike Rack. It is designed to support significant weights for its large capacity. Why? It comes in two different forms, the 2-bike and 3-bike brands. They make it fit every vehicle due to its universal mounting. It comes with easy-to-use adjustment hubs, which are user-friendly. This frame comes when it's already pre-assembled, and you need to fix the centers. The bike rack is sturdy and can handle up to 70 pounds weight. It comes with a soft cradle to protect the frames and separate the rack from your car surface. Plus, it's easy to adjust and can be folded, allowing you to store it properly. It's inexpensive, lightweight, sturdy, and capable of giving you an excellent service. Thanks you for watching guys, I hope you liked this video. If this video is helpful to you, please make sure like, comment and subscribe. If you have any question related to this product, you can leave a comment down below. I will get back to you as soon as possible.